Good morning, Mr. Lopez. How are you? My name is Milagros. I am your physical therapy assistant student for today. I read in your chart that you have some pain in your right knee. So you have an accident the last week, okay? The doctor wants to alleviate your condition and apply an ultrasound in your knee. That is some good modality for alleviate your pain and improve your range of motion.
That's great.
Okay? Okay, to begin the treatment, I need you lie on the mat. Listen up, please. Good, let me help you. Okay, let me wrap. Okay, you close. Now I'm going to assess your skin because I need to see that you don't have any open wound and you have good sensation. Do you feel this?
Yeah, I feel it.
Okay, perfect. This treatment is supposed to be not too much hot, okay? If you feel so too much hot, you let me know,
I'll
okay?
Let you know. Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Now I'm going to set up the machine, okay? Your skin look good for the treatment. Perfect.
Okay.
Relax and feel good, okay? Okay, let me set up the machine. The frequency is 3 megahertz. The duty factor is 20% because the ultrasound is not derma. And the treatment time is 8 minutes. And the frequency is 1.5. Okay? To this modality, I'm going to use the gel. It's so cool, but it's okay, okay? It's normal, okay? I'm going to apply the gel over your knee. Now I'm going to start the machine. Perfect. The treatment is quickly, only 10 or 8 minutes, okay?
Okay.
Do you feel good?
Yeah, so far.
Not too hot, okay?
No.
Perfect. Okay, now the treatment is over. So let me turn on the machine and clean your area, okay?
Yes.
Let me reset your skin, okay? Everything is good, no hot, no red, perfect, okay? Yeah, the trimming is over, everything is good.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. See you soon, okay?